And they're off. It's opportune. There goes Poco Sheba between horses on the inside. Joyful Julie into that first turn. And Joyful Julie on the inside. Poco Sheba moves at her on the outside in second. That's Victory Linda in third. On the outside, it's opportune in fourth. Chocolate Donut Poor Stell, followed by Untidy Tide and Apollo's Penny. They're moving for the quarter. And rough gated now was Chocolate Donut. From the outside, it's Poco Sheba now to take command. Joyful Julian second by 2 lengths. Victory Linda, they're by the quarter, 30 seconds flat. Poco Sheba maintains the lead. Here comes Joyful Julie, charging upon the outside now to take command. Joyful Julie draws clear by 2. Poco Sheba in second, that's Poor Stell in third. On the inside, Victory Linda in fourth. Untidy Tide, now they're moving for the half. Joyful Julie has the lead. Poco Sheba right there in second. On the outside, it's Poor Stell in third, followed by Victory Linda in fourth. Untidy Tide, Apollo's Penny, opportune Chocolate Donut at the half. 102 flat into the clubhouse turn they race. Joyful Julie maintains the lead. Poco Sheba right there in second. On the outside, it's Poor Stell in third, followed by Victory Linda in fourth. On the outside, there goes Untidy Tide. Out of the turn, moving up the backstretch, Joyful Julie draws clear by 2 lengths. Poco Sheba in second by 5 lengths. That's Victory Linda in third. 3 wide on the outside, it's Untidy Tide. Also 3 wide, there goes Apollo's Penny. Now they race around the far turn. Joyful Julie a length and a quarter. Poco Sheba right there in second. A gap to Untidy Tide. Here they come turning for home. Joyful Julie cuts the corner. Poco Sheba is out for the drive. It's Joyful Julie with the lead. Poco Sheba charging upon the outside. It's Joyful Julie and Poco Sheba. Joyful Julie, Poco Sheba, and Apollo's Penny. Vino and driven by Dave McGee. The mile of 2, 4, and 1 as a mark for Joyful Julie. Coming up, trifecta.